your new controller. Let's finally test you out. Let's see what's different. Okay, so not that much different. Playing with the Joy-Cons. Yeah, I forgot I started World 5 last time I played. It's been a... It's been a little bit since I last played. I do like the Joy-Cons. They work for me. Okay. Somehow that got you. Whoops. So that slug thing. It's like a dust or a toxicity around it that hurt me. I miss this music so much. It's one thing about the gameplay, and it's another about the music. And a lot of the times, okay, why didn't you jump there? Well, I at least don't need to get the puzzle piece anymore. Actually, I don't think I came across the K, now that I'm thinking about it. I'm actually a little surprised that not all of those bananas are a puzzle piece. Okay, yeah, somehow that got me. Oof. Oh, the kid was right there. I'm not really liking the look of this. Okay, so there's 7 pieces. Is that a secret? Oh, it's just a one-up. And I can't move the camera over to the side, unfortunately. Well, okay. And there's the O. Hello, BSM8. If one of those platforms falls, go back and respawn. Well, I just killed myself. Which reminds me, I need to bring this back up. But okay, good to know. Thank you. Welcome, how are you doing? Come on. one of my least favorite ones of the bonuses. Actually, this might be my least favorite one. Maybe this game wasn't the best to test at the brand new controller. But I also haven't played this game in like 2 months. Yeah. Or maybe it's because I was just so used to playing with Dixie that... I sort of mixed up her mechanic with Diddy. Okay. Why wasn't that going fast enough? I was leaning all the way to the right on that thing. We're gonna be here for a while, folks. Really? Sure. Missed the enemy entirely. Oh my god. Really? Okay, we're going with Cranky. Because, quite frankly, I'm feeling a bit cranky now. Thank you. completely missed those bananas. Alright, we got a big chewer, or like a big grabber here. What? Oh. Slightly distracted. Okay, why didn't you jump? I pressed A. Okay, take your time. That rude. What? Okay, because in the iframes just ran out when the thing hit me. There's two more deaths. I don't know about them yet. Wow. Okay. That part's going to be a bit jerkish. Actually, this whole stage has been a bit jerkish. I've seen nothing of health except from one plant. That was earlier in the stage. Really? How did that hit me? I rolled. I rolled that should have knocked out both fish and penguin. Come on, this is the first stage of the area. Well, first stage of this world. I'm being as patient as I can be, but that's slowly running out. Yeah, maybe I should have tested this new controller out on something other than this game. Maybe Smash would have worked out better for testing it. Or Mario Kart. Where are you? Hmm. Okay. I wonder where those other ones are. If I had to guess where one of them is, it would be where you first had to do that teeter-totter section. Because there are bananas in a tube in the background. Reckless ride. I have a bad feeling about this one. Yep. I don't want to. I don't think I've seen this one before. Slightly different than the other one it's similar to. Ooh. Boy. Okay, yeah, this was a mistake. I should have. I've never been good on these stages. And I really should have been practicing with this new controller when I got it, which was 3 days ago. Death before the health. Whoa. I didn't even get the puzzle piece. $501. And this is the fifth world, so... It's fitting. Nah, dang it. Oh god. There's the K. Oh wow, that stayed up longer than I thought it was going to. Hey, there we go. Okay, I was apparently just high enough for it to hit me. You know, I wish the Kong letters would still just be kept when he got them, but no. He had to make it for the optional puzzle pieces. Give me the health. Yes! Oh, you son of a jackrabbit. How dare you hurt me? Like that. It's fine. We've at least made progress. Oh, there's the O. And there's the next checkpoint. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Shorter section. Somehow that didn't get the O, really? Okay, really, how am I not getting the O at all? Okay, I apparently lost my ability to do this section. Granted, these rocket stages have never been easy. And then one time I get the O, I die. I need to stock up on some lives. I don't even know how many times I died on that first stage. And I keep on forgetting about that heart. There we go. And there we not go. Okay, Discord, I'm gonna have to minimize you. Because I believe that's what it was that distracted me right there. Yeah. all in all, these stages do have some sort of predictability. As I say, missing the end. But you know what, that's fine. Really? Okay. Well, gonna have to do that one again. That's the fifth and final piece of the stage. Where's four? And there's a secret in this one. But where or where could that secret could be? God, excuse me. I got the one in the beginning, and I got the one here. Ow. I think I need another coffee. I thought I was low enough. Okay, the other piece might be there, but... Ooh, that was close. And that was going surprisingly well, despite being hit. Okay, great things go down. Everyone's playing all these scary games this month, and here I am playing quite the literal opposite. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back in there and get that last puzzle piece, but that's gonna be something I will do off screen. Which, by the way, I need to recheck on. I didn't get the O? You've got to be kidding me. Okay, there we go. And there we not go. Take it. Let go of the controller for a split second. Really? Ay, ay, ay. What is going on with this section now? Like, really? Yeah, I know what I just said about the these stages having like a certain predictability to them, but even so, I'm still having a tough time with that. But also, I'm using a brand new controller, so it's going to take some use to. Really? That got me? Oops. I need to go low for all of them except for there. So yeah, it is. Oh, I didn't. I was so focused on the, I was just so focused on getting Kong that I completely forgot about the. Wait, no, no, that, no, that's not the bonus stage. That's the, well, no, no, no. The secret, I thought there was a secret in this stage, which would branch out to that stage, but no. Fruity Factory. Okay, I totally forgot about these Piranha Plant, Deku Baba. Rip-offs. I think there might be a secret there, but I need to get I feel like I need to come back here. Yeah, that looks secret-y. Hey, I was right for once about this guy. It's actually good I have a partner for this one. Because that bonus stage is a little tough for Donkey Kong. Okay. You know what? I'll take it. Oh. Okay, that's just a lantern. And that's me failing. Really, Diddy can't get that? Well, okay. That's pretty stupid. Yeah, that's pretty stupid that Diddy's just small enough to not get that. Okay, so the secret's on the other side of this box, that's fine. Can you please grab onto that, DK? I only have the K. Oh God. I'm reminded of a level in the canyon world in Returns with this. Or there may have been like three levels in Returns that are like this. That was a lucky save. Oh. I'm not a speedrunner, but I would submit that to Clad Jotus. For those who don't know, Glad Jonas takes clips of speedrunners and puts them in multiple videos of luck in speedrunning, rage in speedrunning, what just happened in speedrunning. Speedrunning? What am I, a pirate? The speedrunning would be very funny to watch. So you just... There've just been videos I've been watching lately. And due to these videos, I'm seeing games I've never even heard of before. Let alone seen. Okay, where's the N? Weird. Jump, I'm pressing A. Oh my god, really? Oh god. Hold on. Ah, dang it. Mm-hmm. Oh god. Aww. Really? But really, where was the N? Actually, I think I know where the N might be now. It was where the big drill was. Okay, I'm gonna go on a small break and be back in a few minutes. Okay, I'm back. I do have my lunch, but I'm gonna be eating it after I'm done stream. Stomach's feeling a bit meh. Okay, so how many more stages are there until the boss? Because I'm only going to be playing for like another half hour or so. Oh yeah, there's still the 5A and 5B stages. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 stages, 4 of them are the A and B stages. So I'll just see where. We'll just see where we go in the next half hour or so. Yeah, nothing's up there. What exactly did this do? Oh, that just halted the blades. Oh, the enemy's right here. Oh, that's gonna suck. Ugh. Alright. Got them all. Okay, I think I found the secret. Really? How did you miss the fish? And now to do it again. And yeah, that's another thing. Even if you beat the stage without getting, even if you have to redo the stage to and get the Kong letters, you technically have to do it all in one go. That was close, but that wasn't. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, so don't jump for the O until last. There we go. However, this N is another story. Okay, first off, how did that miss? Second, how did that miss? And third, how did that miss? Oh my god. Not today, Satan. Yesterday, Satan. Okay, I'm calling bull on that one. That actually scared me. All right, there's Kong. Was that 8? Really, what is happening? I don't like the little fake out that it does at the end there. Where did I put my watch? And again, I still avoid with what might be the final puzzle piece. Oh, my lunch is right at my feet. Depending on what this stage is like, this is most likely gonna be the last one I do. It's Thanksgiving here in Canada, but the actual day is tomorrow. Just got the time crunch. So actually, thank you. I didn't think I was going to make that. Oh, you could have used that platform to... You know, that's really mean. And really rude of you. I know what I just said. Then here I am just minding my own business and you stick out your tongue and eat me. Okay, so I only have the K. Great, we have a tracker shark enemy. Really? That should not have gotten me. Okay, Cranky, I'll need your help for our Finny run. Unless there's another... You know what, I don't think I'm gonna bother with that one. Actually. Really, right into it? Come on, game. Yeah, wow. What? How did that hit me? Hey, thank you. What? Wow, this stage has just been... Okay, really? Well, at least I can try and redo. Well, that was a better attempt at that puzzle piece, which is most likely, it's most likely a puzzle piece.
What? Where was the missing bananas? Wait, was it because Houndoom was covering it? I'm gonna go with yes. Oh, this is interesting. Ah, that's why. There's 9 of these things in here. And we just made it to the O. Okay, I'm really surprised that bomb blast made that. Okay, so that's the fourth one, but the fifth one, I believe, of the puzzle pieces for this stage.
for bananas. Okay. My God. Well, at least we... At least we made it to a checkpoint. Oh God, this is not gonna be fun. Oh my God, that air save. Wait. No, 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 no. Get the... Are you freaking kidding me? That fly just killed me. You know what, I'll take it. All for nothing. All for nothing.
Oh, come on. Wait. I don't get how I'm getting hit by these dragon fruit.
Okay. That is a pretty big hitbox. I wasn't even close to it. And it still got me. Oh, but I was near that one and it didn't get me, so.
Where's Dixie when you need her? Hey Marv, and, oh, hi Link. How are you two doing? Ow. Choked on my own spit. Yeah, just... Oh. Oh, God. No, I'm good. I'm just weirdly choking on my own spit here. Link, you said... a few days ago that, things weren't going so good for you. Has that cleared up? Are you feeling any better about that? No, Marv, I'm talking to Link. Yeah. You're feeling better, but current normal still needs to be improved. I have therapy appointment on Monday. Well,
Well, at least you're feeling better about it. Unfortunately, you two did show up at a bad time, because I will be ending the stream after I'm done with the stage, because I'm heading out soon-ish. But it's great. But oh my god! But it's great to see you too. Again. Yeah. God, I really hate these things. I need to bring Cranky in if I have to redo this level, which is most likely. Yeah, It's Halloween. Halloween. It's Thanksgiving, in Canada, but the actual day is tomorrow. But I'll be going to my grandma's today for it. Thank you. So I need to finish this stage as soon as I can. Yeah, Canada. I'm in Ontario. So perhaps you can tell me one thing I've always wondered. What is Boxing Day Canada I see on calendars all the time? Boxing Day in Canada is same as Boxing Day in like the rest of the world. Just Boxing, Boxing Day is on December 26th. Oh, you don't know what Boxing Day is. I didn't get the heart. No, it's not that. sort of boxing. I can't give a good description of it, but hold on. Oh. Okay, Boxing Day is a holiday celebrated the day after Christmas, thus being the second day of Christmastide. It originated in the United Kingdom and is celebrated in a number of countries that previously formed the British Empire. Boxing Day is on the 26th of December, although the attached bank holiday or public holiday may take place either on that day or one or two days later. In parts of Europe, such as Romania, Hungary, Germany, Poland, the Netherlands, the Czech Republic, and Scandinavia, 26 December is celebrated as a second Christmas day. Well, I just always thought Boxing Day was a global thing. Can you please get the thank you? That's, yeah, apparently. But what's also kind of funny is that I'm part Jewish, so I get to celebrate Hanukkah and Christmas, because both those holidays sometimes merge. Or are on at least the same week. Really? Oh my God. That was, oh my. So yeah, I have pretty much the best of both worlds. While we were talking about best of both worlds, this world has not been kind to me. But then again, I'm shaking off some rust after 2 months of not playing this game.
Oh my god. Well, at least the good news is I've at least seen where the G is. Okay, so you don't have it in the States. It's just day after Christmas. Okay. I really hope there's not much more after the G. Really wish I had a partner. Okay, really, how am I supposed to get this? Or actually, I'll just get the G off screen because I need to get ready. Oh my god! So for those of you who don't know, getting the four letters of KONG in each stage unlocks a very hard bonus stage. But that's only been in this game and its prequel, Returns. And this would be a lot easier if I had one of Donkey Kong's partners.
And I'm pretty sure I just missed the last... Well, one of the last two there in the grape soda. Or grape juice. Or there's a bonus in there. Okay. Thank you all for coming. Let's go raid someone. I think I know who I want to raid. Let's just see. Okay. Found her. Her name is Clover Ray of Sunshine. I know, shocker. Someone else has a sunshine in their name. Okay, yes, I did spell her name right. She's playing Breath of the Wild. She's great. But yeah, thank you all for coming, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.